Angela Alsobrooks. I am a proud daughter of Prince George's County, Maryland. I was born here, raised here, and this is my home. I am a graduate of Duke University and the University of Maryland Law School, but more importantly, I am the mother of an absolutely beautiful 4-year-old daughter who is growing up in this community, like many of your children and grandchildren, a community that is very different than the community I grew up in. My daughter does not enjoy the same sense of security that I enjoyed growing up here, and it is not okay with me. So I stand before you tonight, and I am prepared to serve. Public safety and education are the absolute fabric of our community. And unless we reduce recidivism, and unless we address education in this county, our quality of life will diminish. I am an experienced prosecutor. I've practiced for 14 years, practiced law for 14 years in this county. I spent almost six years in the state attorney's office. I had extensive experience in prosecuting serious felony cases, everything from carjacking, homicides, rapes, murder. I am an experienced prosecutor, and I know how to try a case. I've been very blessed to be an administrator. I've been executive director of the Prince George's County Revenue Authority for the last 6 years. I've worked collaboratively with this community and many other communities, along with public safety, police, fire, Department of Environmental Resources, to increase livability in our community. I'm here tonight, and my philosophy around prosecution is quite simple. I believe that the prosecutor must be firm and must be effective. We've got to address violent criminals. They must be incarcerated. There's no doubt about it. We ought to send the signal that crime in Prince George's County will not be tolerated. We likewise ought to respect people's rights. Justice is extremely important, and we ought to send the message as well that we protect rights, that we respect rights. And so I ask for your support, and thank you again for allowing me.